Hi everybody, hi, it's a Sing Song Man with Pete here.
Hiya.
Hi everybody, yeah, hiya. So, I've got my Spangles t-shirt on because this is one song we often open with, not always, but sometimes when we do gigs, which we haven't done for well over a year, of course. Aztec Camera, Acoustic 80s. I used to love that band. What a great band. The main thing was Roddy Frame, the singer-songwriter. What a guy. Scottish, I do believe. Anyway, this is called Somewhere in My Heart. We keep forgetting what it's called. And also, Peter, when he switches play on there the last couple of times, he's taken photos instead.
Thanks for that.
Yeah, it's quite amusing.
Very good with technology, I am.
You are. You are, though. You are. Not like me. Okay, so this is called Somewhere in My Heart. Sing along, it's a great, great pop song. It's got one of the greatest lines of all time in it. Listen out for it, you may not think it is, but I do. Anyway, okay. Summer in the city where the air is still, baby being born to be overkill. Who cares what people say? We walk down lost motorway. Mission and love, wearing boxes of gloves and singing hearts and flowers. Somewhere in my heart there is a sun that shines for you. Silver splits of blue, your blue sea. Somewhere in my heart there is a world that sets you free. All you've got to be is true. Something like that, hey? We probably didn't really rehearse the ending, but we got there, didn't we?
Yeah, we did it. We smashed it.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that. And I quite often can't quite get that note. My heart. I can't even remember the notes. Somewhere in my heart. Anyway, you don't need to hear that without any accompaniment. I don't know why I'm waffling on. I will see...
Is your favourite line a TV and a radio? Was that the one?
A TV and a radio! No.
What a line.
No.
Oh.
No, and that's actually almost in the fairy tales, which Ben wrote, and Ben Taylor was a big fan of Aztec Camera. So I wonder if he kind of got the idea from there. Who knows? In fact, I think this was later. Maybe they nicked the idea from him, Ben Taylor being an absentee when I was at school. if you've seen those videos, you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't, don't worry about it. Okay. No, my favourite line is, from Westwood to Hollywood, that's not too important. The one thing that's understood, this is the context, is that you can't buy time, but you can sell your soul. And the closest thing to heaven is rock and roll. Woo! He does real proper lead guitar. Something like that. He gets all the notes right instead of most of them. Anyway, I think we better stop, don't you?
Yeah, enough waffling for one day.
Okay, waffle off. Let's go. See you soon, everybody.
Bye.
Take a photo.